We're just now starting to get a picture of the scale of illegal fishing. We think as much as 1 out of 5 fish are caught through means that are illegal, unreported, or unregulated. But the truth is, until now, we have no idea because we can't monitor the oceans.
This is how technology is used to stop illegal fishing and help protect fragile marine ecosystems. In a study led by Global Fishing Watch, researchers revealed widespread illegal fishing operations in the area between North Korea, South Korea, Japan, and Russia. These swarms of illegal fishing ships are known as dark fleets. By combining satellite technology and machine learning, researchers can find illegal fishing activity and track the vessel's movements. Dark fleets don't appear in public monitoring systems or broadcaster location. These unidentified vessels make managing marine biodiversity extremely difficult, and their methods can pose risk to local ecosystems. The 2020 study found almost 1,000 dark vessels originating from China fished in North Korean waters from 2017 to 2018, likely violating domestic regulations and UN sanctions. These vessels are thought to have caught more than 160,000 metric tons of Pacific flying squid from 2017 to 2018, worth over $440 million.
We're taking another huge step forward by using satellite imagery to literally count boats from space.
The study also found approximately 3,000 North Korean boats fished in Russian waters in 2018. Global Fishing Watch continued its analysis into 2020 and found that dark fleet fishing dropped drastically, likely due to the COVID-19 pandemic and increased satellite monitoring.